us a good Thanksgiving. And even if Grandpa's not with us, he's still in our heart. And Bella wrote a song for him. And I'm going to share it right now for bless you.